Hi, it's Victor from SecPoint.com with the Protector UTM appliance. I'm here in the advanced menu and I now go to update and force firmware update. You can simply here force to the latest firmware version and then you will get new features and functionality. And to see the latest change log, please visit SecPoint.com for more information. Thank you.